Hartford Yard Goats unveiling a new mascot for the coming season. Is that not the craziest thing?
Pretty cool. You sure?
A guy in a suit that looks like he's riding a goat. There you have it. That is the new mascot. He's called the Goofy Goat Herder. The Yard Goats already have Chompers and Choo Choo as the mascots, as you see right there. The team's opening night is now set for Thursday, April 15th, right there at Dunkin' Donuts Park in Hartford.
Sounds fun. All right.